Many incidents in our life, we thought it's a coincidence. Many incidents in our lives, we thought it's a luck. Oh, I'm lucky that this happened. I'm lucky I met him. I'm lucky I met her. I'm lucky that I came to this church. I am lucky that I came for this retreat. It's not luck. It's not coincidence. It is the plan of God, because somewhere somebody prayed for you, or you yourself prayed for yourself. Because of your prayer, because of your commitment, because of your listening to the word of God, because of your sincerity, because of your faithfulness, God is already moving things in favor of you.